This is Long Range. Do you copy? Open.
Copy, Long Range. Go ahead.
We have delivered the package. Repeat. We have delivered the package. The bun is in the oven.
Copy that, Long Range. You and Inferno scurry on back here.
Roger, Duke.
All right, that's one down.
Make that two, Duke. I just got these charges set here in the central nexoplexus.
Great work. Let's hope the other teams are on schedule. What the?
Damn, Duke, what'd you have for breakfast?
That wasn't me, Hawk.
Well, it wasn't me.
I knew things were going too good. Something don't smell right.
I just hope it's not another mutated Bureau member.
Be ready with that flamethrower, Hawk. I don't think we're alone.
Yeah, Duke. The scent of danger is definitely in the air.
Booyah!
Say, Duke, that looks like Colin Marcus, one of the Bureau members, the computer specialist. He looks like he's been mutated.
That name no longer holds meaning for me. I am a T-600 flatulator unit.
Drop that Gatling gun, Chief. I got no problem killing a Bureau member.
Good Lord, Duke, he barely looks human anymore. Damn it, Colin, listen to me. It's me, Hawk. You know me. Fight it. Fight the programming of the machine.
No more talk. It's time for your termination.
Wait, Duke, Hawk, it's me, Colin. I can only hold him back for a short time. You guys gotta get out of here. He's too pop.
Good Lord. That Bureau member is a cyborg.
My CPU is a neural net processor, a learning computer. I want to ask you a bunch of questions. I want to have them answered immediately.
You want answers, robot? How about getting them from the end of this flamethrower?
This guy don't look that tough to me. Hawk, you hit him high, I'll hit him low. No, wait, I'll hit him high, you hit him low.
Duke, it's getting hard to breathe in here.
Yeah, I know. My eyes are watering. Booyah, robot, you're going down.
He's choking me.
Man, the way it smells in here, you should be glad you can't breathe, Duke.
No more messing around, robot boy. You're going down.
I gotta help Duke. With all the methane gas loose in here, I'm afraid to use the flamethrower. Hey, what's that? The Gatling gun. The way those two are rolling around on the floor, I'm afraid to fire. Oh well. Colin, fight it. You're not a machine. You're a man.
All right, the BFG. Now you're gonna get it, robot. Hawk, stand clear of him. I'm gonna let him have it.
Well, Duke, looks like that shut him up.
Yeah, there's nothing like a high-impact missile to the breastplate to put you to sleep.
Do you think this kind of mutation is what the evil entity has planned for all of us, Duke?
Well, he wants to kill most of us and enslave the rest. Whether you're mutated or not, I ain't living as no slave.
We fight for freedom, Duke. That's our job.
Yeah, Hawk. We're doing what all brave men in history have always done. Fought tyranny and protected their freedom for them and their families and their future generations. We must all work together to stop the New World Order.